Southwest Lawrence Elementary. Today is Thursday, March the 16th, 2023. Let's observe a moment of silence as we reflect on today's anticipated activities. Thank you. At this time, we will say the pledge to our country's flag. Everyone stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's say the PBIS mission statement. At Southwest Lawrence Elementary, we aim to develop positive, hardworking, respectful achievers. Today for lunch, we have beef nachos, pizza, yogurt buddy bag, black beans, cheese, salsa, sour cream, and fruit. Today's birthdays: Ava Baggett, Adlai Galliard, Ryder Upshaw, and Prince Williams. Happy birthday, and make sure you go by the office and get your birthday pencil. All right, our Ms. Howell and I will not be in the office this morning. We have a meeting this morning, and then Ms. Polehill and Ms. Sutton will have a meeting this afternoon. So if you need anything, go to Mr. Bland. All right. The Golden Rule says to treat others as we wish to be treated. How would you want someone to respond to you if you wronged them? You would want to be forgiven, I'm sure. Fill your heart and mind with peace and forgiveness so you can pour that into others. Forgiveness is deciding that someone who has wronged you doesn't have to pay. All right, guys, I want y'all to have a wonderful day. And remember, be the light. Bye.
Morning, boys and girls. We have lots of students doing some super amazing, great things that we wanted to tell you about. We want to give a shout out and a woohoo to Major Towbridge, Noah Filial, and Kelvonte Ashley for winning their state basketball championship. Congratulations, boys. Also, Aiden Forney won his state basketball championship. Way to go, Aiden. We're super proud of you guys. We also had some students who participated in the Dublin Lawrence Leadership Leprechaun Contest, and we had 4 out of the 6 winners, so they get to ride the winner's float. But we had a lot of boys and girls who placed, and everyone who participated looked amazing. For first grade, we had Taylor Rozier, who was our third runner-up, Kizzy Byram, Harley Brown, who was a winner for first grade girls, and Everly Bellflower. First grade boys, we had Lane Wood, Owen Wood, Bo Myers was first runner-up, and Brock Rosenberry. They look great, guys. Second grade girls, Braylon Edge, and we had Tucker Bo Shepherd, who was the winner. Zoe Jump was third runner-up. Way to go, girls. Second grade boys, we had Noah Wood, Colt Shields. Connor Sanders was second runner-up. Way to go, boys. Third grade girls, we had Sadie Logue that was a winner, and Sadie Thigpen was third runner-up. You look great, girls. And third grade boys, Kelvonte Ashley was a winner, and Joshua Hankins was first runner-up. Congratulations, guys. We are so proud of you. You really represented our school well. Have a great day.
Light shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright.